Well, need some music. So today I'm going to be doing the Enzoni. Ooh. So there we go, the good, the bad and the ugly. So the Enzoni consists of some grapefruit, a bit Campari, freshly squeezed lemon, sugar sweet grapes, yeah. Now I've been questioned by the cameraman. Sugar syrup and some gin. So let's go. Five grapes, preferably green. We're gonna give them a muddle. It's almost like making wine, isn't it? It's going between my toes. Ooh. Okay, so into that. 30 mils of Campari. There we go. 25 mils of lemon juice, bittersweet, some sugar syrup, 15 mils, and finishing off 30 mils of gin. And to that, we'll add a bit of ice, and we'll give that a damn good shake, rattle and roll. Job. Great seal. Let's just move some bottles out of the way and we can pour it out. I've got my rocks glass ready and it's a double strain job. Got a bit organised now. So today I think we're day 81. We're getting close to the end. Perfect measure. And we're just gonna drop a grape in, a bit of garnish. And there you have it, folks, the Enzoni.